Faggot comes with a close encounter with Professor Dog, Eric, Rosemary, Kebab.
Right. I'm the son of a faggot.
Spelling down the table.
Faggot, faggot.
He'll bend you over the table.
Faggot, faggot.
He's a kinky kind of hero.
Faggot, faggot.
His middle name's up Nero.
Uh-oh, uh-oh, here comes the faggot. Uh-oh, uh-oh, here comes the faggot. Uh-oh, uh-oh, here comes the faggot.
Yeah, stand tall, man. Get your ass against the wall, man. Faggot likes them all big and small, man. Yeah, Roger Dodger, Ram Bam Man. Yeah, he likes meat, and I don't mean spam. Yeah, so get your bum on the floor and sell us some store. Yeah, faggot and kebab, fight once more. Ha, yeah, Dracon, I'm a good rapper, man.
Harry Secombe. Oh, he can move.
Earthling.
Central London, and we're going to talk to the police officer in charge. Let's go. Okay, here we have Sergeant Detective Inspector Kickass of the Pig Squad Division. Tell us about the situation, Sergeant.
Well, it's kind of bad, you know. The thing is, he's been in there for over 12 weeks now. He's one tough cookie. He's kind of toughing it out, you know. And I think, well, you know, we got to send the troops in, you know. The army's
I see you've got the army here. Is that as a passive deterrent?
Yeah.
Let me fuck him up, man. Let me fuck him up. Okay,
definitely. Yeah.
Oh, here we have Peter Twat, a criminal psychologist.
My name's Peter. I'm from Oxford University, and I don't think he's going to actually do anything, because, I mean, I've been looking to his past, his reports, and he's a bit of a weedy git, really, this bloke who's, like, hijacking that. Well, the thing is, fuck off, Bob, or whatever your name is, and really, I reckon Chief Detective Sergeant Kickass Twat Breath Fuck, I reckon he ought to just call his bluff and dare it.
What would you say against that, Sergeant?
Well, I think that was a very good idea there, but, you know, and I think we should do that, you know.
Okay, let's do just
like
that.
Sounds like a good strategy. Call his bluff! We're gonna call your bluff, that's it! Come out now or else!
Obviously that bluff didn't work, Sergeant. What would you say to that, Peter?
Well, I didn't actually say to bluff him. I actually said we ought to wait till he bluffs. And that's a strike.
Okay, Roger Healy here, Central London. Another fucked up hostage situation. Yeah.
Long drop that was. Right. Superhero indeed. Let me go and sort some baddies out.
Old Eric Rosemary Cabat, professor of sinful scrotum sack type deeds. And I have a sinister plan to rid this planet of all OAP fogey type old people claiming pension which they work for which they don't deserve. They should die at 50. I'm going to send out my super dead, rejuvenated, calculator type being zombies to rid the Earth of them. Watch this. He's off now to do a sinister scrotum sack type deed to clear the Earth from zombies. Go, zombie, go, zombie. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hold it!
Faggot!
Faggot! Hey, old man, are you all right? He didn't hurt you, did he? Did he do you up the ass? Hold on. You might have a broken tibia, but I got to stop him. You! Wait!
Oh yeah!
You can't deal with faggot. He's the big man. He's wicked.
He's tough.
He's weird. What's his calculator? Oh no, he's got his computer. Here, play this. It tells you the secret hideout of Dr. Professor Dom E.R. Kabat. Right, I'll put you out of action. He's gone.
Right.
After finding out those calculations on that zombie, what I fucked. I think I know where Professor Donald, Eric, Rosemary, Kebab. I know where his hideout is. Let's go.
What, Frederick? Faggots coming? Oh no, I better get my secret weapon.
Yes, well, I wonder where that Professor Donald Eric Rosemary Kebab's place is. It's got to be around here somewhere by the calculations, but I know one thing. He's bound to have a secret weapon which is going to try and hunt me down. I just wonder when it's going to come.
Oh! The spider. Mission control of the spider. Advance forward. Kill faggot.
Give you one more chance. Hey, yes, sir. I can.
Hello. What?
Pull back. No. Bastard, he's overpowering. I better fix the zombie.
Come on, Frederick. Have you gone? I have a good working relationship with my zombies. Sometimes I even slip into a touch of necrophilia.
Hello, let's ask Peter Twat, what exactly is necrophilia?
Well, necrophilia is when you fuck a dead person.
Yeah,
that's definitely what it is, I'm sure of it.
Thank you very much, Peter.
Have my enjoyment. Now I better fix him, I suppose.
You think you can fight me off with that spider? I got a thing to show that Donald Eric Rosemary girly named Kebab. Ah, the keyhole. Let's have a look through the keyhole. Oh, it's one of those zombie. Hey, that's one of those calculator things. I saw them. Must be a cunning computer. Yeah, let's see who else is in the room. Yeah, oh, that's Professor. And, oh, and his sidekick. Yeah, that's Frederick, I think his name is. I think I'd better use my super egg neutron blaster. Here, let me just take it out of my pants. It's a secret super egg neutron blaster. Given to me by the aliens. But the camera did pick it up. Oh shit. Delicate piece of equipment. Let me just put it into position.
Oh, with zombie fellows. I get gonna fuck you up, get him, zombie.
Oh, the aliens are coming.